Happy Chocolate Day.
Hi friends, happy World Chocolate Day. Because of Corona, all we hear is don't go out, it's not safe. Does that mean we kids cannot have chocolate anymore? I have a great idea. How about some homemade chocolate? So let's start with the ingredients. A mixing bowl, a chocolate mold, half cup powdered sugar, 1/3 cup melted butter, 1/4 cup cocoa powder, 2 tablespoon milk, 1 tablespoon milk powder, few drops of vanilla essence, and a whisk to mix. Let's put all the dry ingredients into the bowl first. Mix. Time for the wet ingredients. Time to mix. Now let's pour this into the mold. Now let's pop it in the freezer for 2 hours. Let's wait. Time to demold. Now we have some delicious chocolates ready.
I am here to talk about a delicious chocolate. Chocolate comes from a fruit tree. It's made from a seed. There are different types of chocolate such as milk chocolate, dark chocolate, white chocolate and buttersweet chocolate. Chocolate Day is celebrated on July 7th every year. Chocolates are loved and is sweet and help you in making great memories. So, don't let your chocolate day be a waste. Spread pieces around the life of friends and family members by sending a bunch of chocolate to all. All your day needs love, but a little chocolate, no answer, this in here. Happy Chocolate Day. Thank you.
Thank you. will sit on a bread. That spread the chocolate cream on the bread. The cake with custard chocolate.
Our chocolate bread cake is ready. Happy chocolate day!
Happy